As a result of the COVID pandemic, the April 7th election was postponed. Many important initiatives, like Proposition S, will now be on the June 2nd ballot. The St. Charles County Election Authority is anticipating increased participation in absentee voting ahead of the June 2nd election. The deadline to apply for an absentee ballot by mail has been extended to May 20th. In-person absentee ballots may be cast in the Election Authority office until 5 p.m. on June 1st, and absentee ballots sent by mail must be received by the Election Authority by 7 p.m. on June 2nd. At this time, the Election Authority remains open for essential services, including absentee voting. Voters who wish to vote via absentee ballot in the June 2nd election because of COVID-19 concerns may choose option 2 on their absentee ballot application. Option 2 covers incapacity or confinement due to illness or physical disability, including caring for a person who is incapacitated or confined due to illness or disability. A notary is not required for this option. For more information and the absentee ballot application, please visit the St. Charles County Election Authority website.